There's real good fishing up there, too. A two-week air show draws thousands of aviation buffs who show off anything from antique planes to experimental models.